Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Kyle here, and I am super hot and sweaty because I just got done working out. But today we're gonna do a really quick video on how I do a really quick 10-second analysis on a mobile home park to find out if the owner is even in the right ballpark as far as their asking price goes. So to do this, again, this is just a very quick overview. This is not getting into depth at all. You wanna do a lot more due diligence than what I'm about to show you. But let's say we have a mobile home park with resident-owned homes. So that means that you don't own the homes as the park owner. Everyone owns their own home and they just pay lot rent to you. So what I do is I take the amount of homes that are paying rent. So let's say we have 30 homes in the park paying you rent, times $200 a lot. So we're gonna say two times 200, then you're gonna multiply that times 12. So we've got a gross income of 72,000. So now we need to subtract out all of our expenses. Now, after you run enough numbers on parks, you're gonna find out generally where your expenses are gonna line up. And I know that if most of the homes are owned by the residents, my expense ratio as a park owner is gonna be between maybe 30% if they're paying their own utilities, or maybe 40% if I'm paying some of the utilities. So let's use 35% just as, you know, in between. So you're gonna subtract 35% from that. So minus 35%. So there is your net operating income right there. So now how we're gonna find the value of the park is divide that times the cap rate. So the cap rate is NOI divided by purchase price. You're gonna find out what the cap rate is in your area after you run numbers on enough parks. I know in my area it's around an 8 cap. So we're gonna divide it by 8%. So there is the rough value of the park.